intrinsic apoptosis mechanism in CLL is overexpression of the anti-apoptotic protein BCL2. And this knowledge actually prompted the development of the BCL2 inhibitor venetoclax, which is a drug that selectively kills the leukemic cells, and which drug is now routinely used to treat patients with CLL. However, although this drug induces responses in the majority of treated patients, in most cases, these responses are only partial because most patients still have residual disease in the lymph nodes. And the reason why lymph node CLL cells are more resistant to venetoclax is because at this site, the leukemic cells primarily receive microenvironmental survival signals that increase the expression of certain anti-apoptotic BCL2 family proteins, such as BCL-X cell and MCL1, which are not inhibited by venetoclax and which can substitute for BCL2. However, these microenvironmental signals can be blocked by certain kinase inhibitors, such as ibrutinib, which can then sensitize the leukemic cells to venetoclax. And this knowledge has been exploited to develop the venetoclax and ibrutinib combination regimen, which is a highly effective treatment for CLL that is currently being investigated and used in clinical studies.